Trusted for generations. Once again, here's Steve Courtney.